Thank you. just worn out, the physically worn out, the body is exhausted, the mind is exhausted, and then you come from the place where you're so distracted, into the place where maybe you say, the last breath, so you're feeling the spirit because you're not safe, maybe you get tired of hearing the same voice. You're calling out to God about the same thing, and the body never seems to change, the body never seems to go away. So where is your spirit of discouragement? We all face discouragement, and there's always a source. There's always a source for that discouragement. But the blind man in our story today, he refused to be discouraged. He refused to be deterred, and no rebuke can stop him. So we read, "No man can stop him." So he called out again, and he tried to stop him. No rebuke can call out again. But at this time, louder than the first time, Jesus, he said, have mercy on me. Jesus, have mercy on me. It's almost as if his request is received. It's almost as if his request is received. It's not enough information. And so, Thank you. afternoon is every sermon. So many of us in worship service, I always say, well, we always ask the community prayer for you. And you get a lot of faith that you never accepted the hope of Jesus. You're listening to that prayer. And you know that good thought that we have to talk to you about the Spirit. Thank you.